We truly are reevaluating our businesses with the help of the people at Commerce Bank. I have absolutely no doubt in my mind that I would not be here today without them. What doesn't it do? It's my right hand, it's my left hand. I feel a kinship to them, a trust. They understand what we're going through, and we've been able to communicate with them where we're going and what our, you know, needs are and how we want to truly continue to be a Tucson business. Our goal is to reach 100 years. We are now in our 89th year. I can't imagine not working with them. And I can't imagine that my family would not. And I cannot imagine that Arizona would be better without them. On the contrary, Arizona is better because of Commerce Bank.